Malware is malicious software designed to steal, damage, or deny access to your data and devices. Let's talk about it and some ways to prevent it. Usually, malware arrives as a link or attachment in an email pretending to be from a known person or company in an effort to trick you. That's called phishing. Malware can also come from downloads, web pages, or removable devices, like a thumb drive. If malware installs, you usually won't notice. It might sit quietly for a while before activating. When malware does activate, it might slow down your device and could gain access to your sensitive data, including personal information, files, photos, and passwords. One type of malware is ransomware, which blocks access to your devices until you pay money. And even if you pay, there's no guarantee you'll get your data back. So when it comes to malware, prevention is almost always better than a cure. First, never open attachments or links that you weren't expecting or that don't seem right. Second, only download software from trusted sites. If you get a warning of a potential threat on a web page or download, take heed and close the tab. Third, make sure you're on top of security updates and have a good current anti-malware running. Windows 10 includes one, Microsoft Defender Antivirus, and it's turned on by default. To manually check on updates and security, type update in the search box. Enter. Then check for updates. Fourth, make sure you have regular backups of all your data. So if something happens, like a ransomware attack, you can clean your device and restore your data from a recent backup. An external drive or OneDrive can help with backups. OneDrive even includes built-in ransomware detection and recovery. We have more information on malware, including how to clean your PC and tools to help if you're in trouble. You'll find it all at support.microsoft.com/security.